Well, I think just as a general tool to address the problem that is global climate change, for decades, we've known that carbon pricing is the most cost-effective tool. It drives innovation in emissions-reducing techniques and technologies the best. And it's really the combination of competitive enterprise, competitive markets, and emissions pricing is really the clear path to achieve a future that is both prosperous and achieves climate stability.